Hello, hello, welcome to Minecraftia, my friend. I am Croni and here is Aukki. How are you, my friend?
Good, now let's go.
Why you always hit me at the start?
I must. It's for my dwarven things.
And I have to always eat a carrot because of you.
Now come look what I did. It's not complete yet, but you can check it. There is even a place here.
What is this place, my friend?
This is, I don't know yet, but let's go up.
That is a weird logic. Croni,
we have one room here. Then we will have another room up here.
What the hell? You shall live up here because Croni is too weak to run up.
Yes.
And why is there no windows, my friend?
As it is not complete. No, don't put any windows.
Croni's windows room.
Suck. I will make my own one, better ones.
Croni's room! I have an iron sword, my friend.
I have a shovel! Son of a bitch!
I shall not kill you today, my friend. I am too happy.
Hey, wait a minute. Why is there a boat here?
Because that is the boat I arrived from the Cave of Doom Island.
Hello, Mr.
Sheep number 3. Aukki called you sheep number black, but I fixed it. So tell me about this mess.
This is a mess. Just need one more thing
then
here.
Why there is this thing above my head? How can I jump on this?
It is so
mess?
We can put lights in there.
Oh, I shall go to the nether to get yourself a glowing light.
And now I need my freaking torches, and it's at the other side.
That's good, my friend. I shall make this basement one floor below, because it's too crowded now. Many people are wondering how can a Croni make a thing go down. It is a dwarven engineering, my friends. Stone to be ready. I have not been here in a long, long time. I have left some iron here, my friend.
Good.
That is not very good. We could use that iron. But I have forgotten to dig it up. There is even more iron, my friend. So close, but still so far. Oh my, that is a lot of iron, my friend.
Yes.
So, what do you think? What episode shall we find our first diamond?
Maybe in 3000.
You are not very trusting, man.
Yes, I am.
Do you know what, my friend?
What?
Croni is gonna dig directly down.
Then do it. Remember not to fall to the...
I will not die, my friend.
I never said about dying.
Let's put some iron back to the smelting machine. I fixed a hole. here is some coal, and here is some stone. It is not enough. I need 4 more to finish this part. It's pretty good. I like it.
Good.
You don't have to like it, my friend, but I like it. One more. Come on. You can do it, my smelting machine. Thank you. It is done, my friend.
Good. What did you do?
I fixed the hallway to our base.
Good job. Should I be proud of you?
I need 2 more iron. Come on, my smelting machine. You can do it. You can do it. It's just a little bit more. Thank you very much. Yay, I have made your body armor, my friend.
Good.
I'm coming! What the hell is this monstrous bridge?
I'm testing something.
There you go, my friend.
Weird. Hey.
Damn it!
Go down!
Oh, jeez. Oh, damn. Oh, damn, my friend. It's like a Walking Dead. Croni is afraid of the green man.
Don't worry. They only want to eat.
You have built this place so I cannot get up from anywhere. You meant for this to happen. Poor Croni.
Poor Croni.
Lucky I have left myself a hole where I can get inside the base. And I almost drowned, my friend.
Yeah, almost, but you did it.
Yes, because of my skills.
What skills?
Croni has skills, my friend.
What kind of skills, huh?
I won't tell you, my friend, because that advantage over me. The black sheep is in the water, my friend! Call a firefighter! Call the firefighters!
You're dead.
Don't worry, my sheep. I will rescue you. Croni will rescue you. Go, my friend. Go back up.
Why don't you use the rope?
What does the sheep eat, my friend?
I don't remember.
He doesn't seem to eat carrots.
Then he doesn't eat carrots.
Come! The monsters are getting up, and the black sheep is with him.
They are joining forces.
My friend, I need backup here.
Goodbye. It was nice to know.
I have defeated my enemies without your help.
How is that possible? I made a perfect death plan for
Because I am a skilled fighter, my friend.
Are you?
Mm-hmm. I am, my friend.
Ooh.
Well, my friend, I am going now.
Are you going to escape?
I am going to the first island, and I'm gonna continue building my castle.
Yes, do that.
Ah, the vapping guy is here again, my friend.
Wants you.
He wants me. Hello. Don't come on me, man. Croni doesn't want the vap today. What the hell is this room? I cannot stand dirt, my friend.
Why? The dirt is too strong for you?
Yes, my friend, it's too strong for the Croni. Oh, I want to run faster, my friend.
You can.
I can sprint. And here we are.
Are you proud now that I'm making the bridge freaky sexy?
Yes, my friend, I have been hoping for that. Now I'm at the Cave of Doom, my friend.
Ooh.
I think we should name this cave now that there is no Doom anymore.
What?
Well, what do you think if we call it the Cave of Croni?
Don't we call everything a Croni?
Well, what can I say? I'm pretty cool guy, my friend. What was that laugh?
I wasn't laughing, I was just coughing.
You were just coughing?
Yes.
What the hell is coughing?
It means I am sick.
I am sorry, I hope it is not that the corona thing.
Nah, no promise.
I don't like the corona, my friend. It is making people sick all around the world.
China.
Croni never liked that people are sick. That's why I became a nurse, my friend.
Or teach?
Yeah, so what is your profession, my friend?
You wanna know what is my profession?
Yes, you never told me.
Of course you don't wanna know it.
Then don't tell me, my friend.
I will never tell any.
You shall keep your secrets.
Yes.
But let me guess, you are a farmer.
Yes, how did you know?
Well, you smell shit.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
It was because of you.
You are not farming me, my friend.
It's not that bad, I only farm you twice.
Twice?
Wait, what?
Wait, what? What are we talking about, my friend?
I don't know, I'm drunk.
You are always drunk when we are recording, my friend.
Must.
No wonder, my friend. It's for the
children, my friend.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say, it is for the giants.
It is for the giants as well.
Well, my castle is coming along pretty well, my friend.
Good.
You shall one day come here and check out how cool my castle is.
Maybe.
Ah, it is a beautiful day. It is a beautiful day. I just realized how much cobblestone I need for this island. No, this castle.
I told you have to collect so much.
I just used like 2 stacks.
Even that was not enough.
Croni shall go dig a lot of dirt and a lot of water materials. My friend, what are you doing?
I'm trying to build a bridge. I only have one problem.
You are always starting new projects, my friend. Are you that kind in real life too, that you have always million projects going on at the same time?
Yeah.
Oh. So do you like that kind of lifestyle?
No.
So are you tired?
Maybe.
Maybe you should rest and relax a bit, my friend.
Never.
Okay.
Relax is for the weak.
For the weak. I shall respect you, my friend. You are a working man who has no profession. Who is only digging holes and building bridges. I can hear a dog. And I need a hole.
Shit, there are 6 droners near me.
Yes, they are the ones that chased me, my friend. But I made a slip out of them and they got left behind. I need a lot of stone, I need a lot of stone. Do you have any cobblestone, my friend?
I don't remember. I only have few.
Check your inventory, my friend. I need like 2,000.
I don't have 2,000.
Okay, then I shall dig.
I shall dig more.
I am digging, my friend.
Dig more.
You shall see how much I'm digging here. And I'm hearing very weird sounds. There is a cow and a dog fighting outside. And I broke my iron pickaxe. That is damn shame, my friend. Oi, my friend. Croni is getting tired.
You haven't done any.
I have been digging, my friend. Ah, it's a new day. It's a new day. Hello, Mr. Spider. During the day, you are now my friend. Oh, think if the spiders were angry at us in the day, it would be horrible.
Yeah. They are sometimes angry at night.
They are always angry.
I don't remember.
What don't you remember, my friend?
Why they are angry at you?
Well, it is their brain.
Did something? What did you do?
I am building a very big... what the hell is this word? Like, under the buildings, you know, that is supporting them.
Pillars? Oh, no, yeah. I mean the, you know, pillars or something like.
Well, some kind of pillars I'm building here, so this castle won't fall down in the storm, my friend.
Hey.
Pretty smart, don't you think?
No.
Croni says pretty smart, and I dig myself in a block in the air.
Good job.
And now I'm digging the block under me, so I will fall down. And I died.
Good. Plan is working.
It is not your plan, my friend. You are too weak to kill Croni.
Said anything about killing.
Well, that is what's happening to me, my friend. I died.
Nah.
Doo-doo-doom-doom. I can see the Croni Island. It's looking beautiful from here, my friend.
Sooner or later it will become even more prettier.
I trust your word, my friend.
But not today. Not.
What the hell?
As I need tons of wood again.
Aukki needs a tons of wood. And he has an island for that. The island of food. So...
Wait, how the hell did the black sheep get up again?
I helped him, my friend. I was the fire rescue.
I'm supposed to die in there.
I shall never kill my friend. He is the number 3.
Oh.
My friend, my pillar came just top of the stairs. God damn it, my friend. God damn it.
Remake it.
Yes, my friend. Now Croni has the pillar that is supporting my castle.
Good.
This castle is so great design that when it's a war, the enemy sees that pillar and they destroy it and the whole castle comes down.
I see.
So it's the perfect place to defend. You will die in 1 second if there is a war. But Croni doesn't mind that.
He doesn't mind that.
I don't mind that I die if there is a war, because I am not a fighting man.
But we are the only ones surviving dwarves.
Yes. But don't you understand? You and me, I might go into war.
Or are we?
Yes, you have the Croni Island and I have this island. And then I will be your enemy.
Then I will use explosive to destroy your place. Land your time, will flood your freaking tunnel.
You will never do such a thing because Croni has defenses, my friend.
How can you defend?
I can defend, my friend. Croni can defend. This is a lot of building, this Minecraft, don't you think?
Oh, not enough.
You want to build more?
course.
Then make me a castle, goddammit, man.
Never.
God damn it, I'm running out of stone again.
Me too.
What the hell, my friend dog? There is a spider, go kill it. Where is the spider? You shall fall down, spider monster. Croni is not gonna attack you, but Croni is still gonna fight you.
Yes, kill it.
Damn, that spider is good at climbing, my friend.
He's a spider after all.
Yes, my friend.
If he was good at climbing, what kind of spider would he be?
That is true, my friend. I made damage to him, my friend.
Ooh. Now kill him.
No, I like him. He is my friend.
You must kill him.
I must go get more stone. Oh. Well, I think it's time to end this episode here, my friend. I shall dig some stone for myself and then we come back. Thanks for watching, everyone. Leave a like and subscribe. Bye. Goodbye.